Hello there and welcome. Nice to meet you in our video today. Why am I not famous? You clicked on the right video. But first, let me sit straight on my chair. Everything fine? Why? I'm so nervous. Oh God. I don't know. I'm so nervous. Because I got new subscribers. Welcome to this channel. This was a good decision to subscribe to this channel, but it is also a risk. Are you sure that you can stand all the positive vibes that will come from now on in your life weekly? Thank you very much. Welcome on board. Okay, so let's dive into our topic. Why am I not famous? Some people ask themselves this question. Okay, there are some people that don't want to be famous. Okay, there are other people that are lazy, that don't want to work on their skills. Let all them be beside. But there are a lot of people that know that they have skills and they work on their skills and they wonder why am I not famous, at least the way that I deserve to be famous? These people are not satisfied with their productivity. First, let me declare, no skill will ever be perfect. Some people say, it's not good enough. I have to get better. Only then I can contact the audience. But whatever skill you have, whether you are a musician or any other topic, there is no end. The spiral goes until the universe. Nothing will ever be perfect. So don't wait until you think, now it's perfect. Then it's too late. Because when you already developed your skill, you are so much better, because other people have no clue about this. And this could be any topic. So just start. On the one hand, you are developing your skill, but you also should market your skill. And most people that think, I'm not famous. There are a lot of actors, musicians. They play wonderful. They dance wonderful. But they hide themselves. They're nearly shy. They think it's not good enough. When I present myself, it must be better. The current state is not good enough. And therefore, they say, okay, I still have to work on it. And they are in a cycle. And other people say, oh, you play wonderful. Why don't you give a concert? And the musician says, oh no, it's not good. It's not good enough. I still have to work a lot. But this is the vision from the professional. There are so many people that would love to hear the music. And we could bring this to any other topic. So most people hide themselves and they think, my skill is not good enough. I'm not good enough. I have to be better. And this, the problem in this is it becomes a habit. When you build up this habit, my skill is not good enough, I'm not good enough, then you are hypnotized by your habit. And then you ignore all the chances that come here, that come there, because you only say, I'm not good enough, I'm not good enough, my skill is not good enough. The problem is the habit that we start to ignore all the chances that could increase to become famous. Here a little, there a little, and then you become more known, more known, more known, and then you become famous. just because you count a lot of contacts to other people, to other companies, to sales and whatever. The problem is this new habit, it could be an older habit, depends on how long you are already in this habit, that lets you ignore all the chances that could bring you outside your home and meet a lot of people and become famous, because everybody has a lot of skills. And sometimes people even think, oh, this is not a skill. Everybody can do this. No, not everybody can. You can do this. The other person can't do this. For you, it's so normal. Ah, this is not special. This is not a skill. It is. But as it became so normal for you, but it's not for other people. And then you're underestimating the level of your skill. You think, this is not a skill, or this is not good. This should be much better. And this is the problem. Mostly, very simple. We are hiding our skills. We don't present what we can offer. And therefore, we don't need people that like to use our capacity, our skills. Mm-hmm. So I think it's worth thinking about this. Reflect on this. Give yourself a try. Even when you think it's not that good, sell it. Make marketing for yourself. Reduce working on your skills and try to market yourself. Get contacts. Get contacts as much as you can. And the more you get involved in contacts, the more you meet people and you will find people that like your product, that like your skill, that like the way you communicate. And the more you become known, the more famous you will become. So it's very easy. Just stop hiding your skills. Sell them. Market yourself. And you will realize soon you will become known by so many people. And you will say, this was a good marketing process that I started. Because now I think what I can bring on the table is known by other people and they like it. Not everybody will like your skill, but there are so many people that will like it. Just go to the next person and go to the next person and you will find enough people. And this brings you the satisfaction that you are looking for. To be someone. I am someone. I can offer something. And people need it. Therefore, I'm needed. Yes. So, think about this a little. Reflect a little on this topic. And if you're not sure, listen to this video again. Probably this brings a little more power into this self-discussion. Thank you very much for watching this video. When something is ringing in your head and you want to share it, write it in the comment section. Sharing your skill, or sharing your opinion. This is very important. And if it's not perfect, doesn't matter. The video that I made was not perfect. English is not even my main language. But I try to speak English at least to reach more people. Yes, why not? And it's not hurting. Just by communication, you're hurting nobody. At least as you don't make it very aggressively. But I think when you make it in a good vibe, then nobody will be hurt. And people will like it because other people are nearly like you. They're not so different. They're not the judges that know everything and I know nothing. No. They're nearly the same. And when you take the courage to communicate, you're one step ahead. Yes, we are. So thank you very much for watching. I already mentioned, write your thoughts in the comment section. And when you subscribe to this channel that is still growing, and it is growing, oh yes, might be we are still at the beginning phase, but we will leave this phase and we are growing, growing, growing. Yes, like always, growth is a natural process. Thank you very much. And I think we'll see us in another video. Bye-bye.